Hello YouTubers, this is my operating system, Windows XP Professional, and inside of Windows XP Professional, and I've got Ubuntu 10.10 running on Oracle virtual machine, VirtualBox. So, dual monitors kind of handy. I drag my VirtualBox over here, maximize it. Running all my accessories and stuff in VirtualBox for Ubuntu 10.10. And it updates and runs okay. I can surf the web if I want. Yeah, that's what I meant. Works nice. And of course, I can minimize it out. Just run Windows XP. Holy Windows XP. So many holes in it. And surf the web with Windows XP. Now the bonus of this is it's a different operating language, obviously. Close it off. When you close it off, make sure you send the shutdown signal. It. Start her up with the little icon, just like any shortcut. Load my VirtualBox window. Really need a high definition video camera. And switch to scale. It's one of the things you'll have to set up is on your options is to switch to that. You can go full screen mode. So I picked the scale mode, obviously. And then she'll load up on the window. Make sure you change back the boot priority off of the disk that you install it from, back to the hard drive. Or else you'll get an error. There you have it. Gives me. Next, I'm going to be working on some antivirus for this program to actually scan the Windows XP program as it's running. Thank you for watching.